Welcome back to the show. Boris Johnson and Prince William have condemned the racist abuse targeted at three players who failed to score penalties for England in the Euro 2020 final.
Nine's Europe correspondent Ben Avery has been following the story. Ben, nice to talk to you this morning. This was disgraceful, and it's nice to at least to see Prince William is leading the charge here.
Morning, Ali. Yeah, the Duke of Cambridge is a big football supporter. He was actually at the game yesterday here in London, but he's not impressed at all with this racial abuse that was directed towards three of the players who missed penalties, obviously late in the game, essentially giving the victory to Italy. I'll read out a statement from William now. It says, "I'm sickened by the racist abuse aimed at England players after last night's match. It is totally unacceptable that players have to endure this abhorrent behaviour. It must stop now, and all those involved should be held accountable." Now, also weighing in has been England's manager, Gareth Southgate, and the British Prime Minister, as you mentioned, Boris Johnson, both of those men, with a very clear message to the people responsible.
"I say shame on you, and I hope you will crawl back under the rock from which you emerged."
"It's just not what we stand for. We I think, have been a beacon of light in bringing people together, in people being able to relate to the national team, and the national team stands for everybody."
And Ben, British police are now investigating the abuse.
Cole, yeah, the Met Police have released a statement saying that they are trying to find the people responsible, but that is going to be a difficult task because there's a report I was reading only a short time ago that says there were believed to be more than 2,000 of these messages on social media directed at these three particular players, and more than 150 of them were considered of particular concern. So one job at the moment is trying to take down as many of those tweets as possible, but the report is that many of them are still there. So Twitter under pressure to get their act together and to get them down as soon as possible.
Just hope those players are okay. Thank you, Ben.
There's some real nastiness after the game too, wasn't it? The attacks on the Italian
fans. It was just horrible.
Terrible.
It's not the way you want to celebrate a win.
Thank you, Benny.